Pro Tools hacks all the best producers use, part 6.
When you have a stereo track in Pro Tools, the pan knobs move individually. This is a bit annoying, so to fix it, open up your output window, click the link button and these little arrows, and then your pan pots will move together.
Don't ask me why that's not default on Pro Tools, but anyway, like and follow for more.